Hello, I'm Dwight Norris of fishingnetwork.com, and today we're doing some live bait fishing on the Charles River. Check it. So, we're here on the Charles River. I'm bent over. It's colder than I thought it was. We got some live bait here, the Canadian night crawlers. Actually fed out some beforehand to see if I can attract something closer to the shoreline. We're gonna go out in the middle and see if we can't get some yellow perch, because that's where they usually hang out. So we can watch and see what you see.
Woodpecker.
Well, it's a little cold here, and once again, I cannot get anything in this spot anymore. I used to get some yellow perch here. That's the Newton Yacht Club over there, and there's a little hole right where it ends on this side out here to like 6 to 8 feet. And I thought if I threw it in there again, I'll get the yellow perch that I used to, but it's not working. It hasn't worked the last 3 times I've gone there, and I'm kind of dead on it. So I'm gonna spend some time going closer to Boston where there's bigger holes, 30 foot, 40 foot, 60 foot holes, and see if I can't get something going there. But for now, go out and do your thing, wherever that is.